Yo guys, what's up? It's Teacher's Game 2 coming at you with another video, and as you saw in the title of this video, there is something super cool about Valguero that you can do. This is actually an infinite egg, I guess you can call it glitch, trick, whatever you want, but because the actual Wyvern nest down here is sort of like considered a separate biome, you can actually get an unlimited number of eggs, and there is an easy trick to do it. Now, I've only done it for about 5 minutes. Let me show you what I have so far. I've got one, two, scroll down. You have to kill the Wyverns. That's the one thing. I'll show you that in a second. 3, 4, 5. As you can see, at 165, there's a 15, 185, 155. You get high level eggs doing this. Now, all you have to do is quite simple. I'll show you the chords that I am at right now. 8.7, 81.9. You can kind of see it on the map. And I'm at the longer tunnel to the Wyvern Canyon, I suppose you can call it. This is down where the fire is. What you do is you literally just go all the way up to the top of this canyon, pull a Yui. Now, with a dragon, that's not super easy, I know. And then you just go back down and you kill all of the Wyverns that are down there. And as you do that, they constantly respawn in different sections. So I just killed them before I started this video, like maybe 30 seconds before I started the video. So we're going to go ahead and see if any new eggs respawned. Now, you could do this for 30, 40 minutes and come back with literally probably 40, 50, 60 eggs, but I'm only going to do a couple just so you can see what's going on. So as you can see, I've cleared pretty much everything right now. Now, once you get back into the main chasm, which is coming up in just a second here, we'll look left and right and we'll see. Oh, they're already starting to respawn. There's one down there to the right. Now let's see if we can find where his egg is. There's one to the left. So I just cleared this out. Maybe, well, I guess now that the video started a minute ago. So we're going to go ahead and do this again. Now, how you do this, the easiest way, you just go ahead and get their attention, land inside of the area, and just sit down beneath, because they do circles around you. And if you, as long as you have a fire wyvern, they can't damage you. So you just sit here and attack them, and there's nothing they can do. This one's a higher one, it looks like, because he's taking some damage. Now, I have a decent one. This is not my attack wyvern. This is my weight wyvern. I usually come here on my weight wyvern when I do this, because obviously you come back with a ton of eggs. Now, what I'm going to go ahead and do for you guys is I'm going to go ahead and fast forward. I'll put it like 3 or 4 times speed. If you want to slow it down, just slow the actual YouTube video down. It'll help you a lot. And then I'll just literally show you how many times you can do this and how many eggs you can get. At the very end, I'll kind of like slow down so you can see it all. All right, let's go. Alright guys, hopefully you got the gist of that video. You literally just have to go up and down the canyon and you can get a stupid amount of eggs. So I'm going to go ahead and exit right now. I'll land up here and I'll show you what the number of eggs I got. I did not spend much time down in there at all. However, I threw out a couple of them because I started, as you can see, I have a weight wyvern, which is 1291, pretty heavily encumbered. And these eggs are all pretty good eggs. 160s, 170s, 180s, 150s, all in that range. And they are all pretty solid. I threw a couple out as well. So, anyways, hopefully you enjoyed that. If you don't mind leaving a like and a subscribe, that'd be awesome. That way I can understand that you guys want to get. Oh my goodness, here comes a new Wyvern. And that way I understand you guys want more of the videos. All right, I will catch you guys later. Teacher's Game 2, out.